Speed up the process of design with real-time feedback on your modeling decisions without leaving CAD. Creo Simulation Live is groundbreaking, easy-to-use technology that performs structural, thermal, and modal analysis on 3D CAD designs in seconds. In this video, we will explore setting up and using a structural analysis within Creo Simulation Live. When we first enter the live simulation environment, a structural study is set as the default study type. Let's begin by defining the loads and constraints for the study. We will add a fixed constraint to the inside surface of the hole and a pressure load of 1,500 pascals to the top surface of the piston head. Pressure loads are applied normally to the selected surface. Note, the connecting rod experiences several areas of high stress around its slot. Let's try changing the dimensions of the slot and see how this affects the stress experienced in the model. We'll edit the model by decreasing its width to 6 millimeters and the distance between the arc centers to 20 millimeters. After the model regenerates, the updated simulation reveals that the connecting rod still experiences relatively higher amounts of stress around the slot. However, our changes have caused the overall levels of stress to drop throughout the model. Let's try to decrease the stress in this model even further. We shall do this by enabling a feature in the model tree that was previously suppressed. With this change, our simulation again updates and reveals that the levels of stress experienced throughout the model have dropped significantly once again. With Creo Simulation Live, we can improve our design by making changes to our model and view the results of our changes in real time. In effect, we can improve the model with real-time design feedback. For more information on Creo Simulation Live, visit ptc.com/csl.